Hello guys, I'm going to take a video to show you how to release the speed limit. So here we got the control button. You can see here, up key, down key, and function key here. So we firstly start the bike and press the function key and down key together for 2 seconds. And you can see here, DFN, and we just need to turn it to Y. And then press the function key for one time. And wait. Now it starts automatically, so the speed limit has released.